baseline going.
What's that mean, the baseline?
We're going to see where you're at right now and then where you're going to be in the next month and 3 months down the road.
Anthony goes to my house and he brings me a kit that tells you what your A1 is. So the big deal was for me to get to a level 7. Anthony is like a super diabetic and he made me understand his method.
When I don't have the Dexcom, then it's hard to manage it.
So it keeps you in check.
I can see my blood sugar when it's pointed up. I know to give myself a puff.
Yesterday I forgot my insulin in my car. After I think I got up to like 180. And I puffed him within 12 minutes and brought him right back down the range.
I understood how to juggle the insulin, when to take it, how to take it.
But it's just a quick little click.
So when I see the arrow going up, then I knew to take a puff.
And then 2 weeks after using the Afrezza, my shit went down a point already.
I was at 10 the last time I was at the doctor, now I'm 9.